law.
Can you read it out of me, yeah?
Talks
can you read it out of me?
MashaAllah.
No, I'm not.
I'm pretending.
Just remember that all forward.
Surah chapter 8 and verse 29 and 2 and 9 something.
My cousin's channel.
No, no, it's okay. Read that one.
Should I get banged?
Wow, okay, what verse is this? What was the number you quoted?
That's a Jesus
to be God, fight those who do not believe in Allah or His last day and who do not consider unlawful what Allah has and His messenger have made unlawful and who do not adopt the religion of the truth, those who were give the scripture.
Don't let her deceive.
Because she's not talking about the context. She knows fully well that the context.
Fight until they give you the jizya.
Context is only good in Islam, right? In Christianity, you rip verses out of context. Come on, double standards. Make it. Use it. The same way you use it, Islam.
Why do you have a normal conversation? We don't need to shout.
No, no, because I'm going.
I'm just. You're meant to be a Christian on camera.
No, that's it. This
on camera. Conduct yourself.
Okay, you know okay, let's compare. You know when you say you're meant to be a Christian, you know that Christian has quality in them. Because a Christian meant to be calm. Hold on, Christian meant to be calm and Christian meant to be. So why don't you come to Christian?
Because Islam's even more karma. And Christianity says don't talk over a man. And that's what you're doing.
How come? Christianity doesn't say what? You take it.
I used to be a Christian. I was born into Christian.
I had loads.
It doesn't make sense.
That's why you lost
your
way.
Your God, someone had to die to be forgiven. Our God, we submit, we pray, Allah forgive us, and we're forgiven.
I'm coming.
We've had this conversation about the black stone. Do you understand what I told you about the black stone and the Kaaba? Do you understand?
So Muhammad kissed a black stone. He cried over the black stone.
No, he never. Muhammad never kissed it. Umar kissed it, not Muhammad. Umar kissed it. And what? Do you know what Umar said?
Umar said,
this, I would never have kissed. Alhamdulillah. Don't talk over me. It says in the Bible, don't talk over me.
Just like what you were doing in Surah 29:39. That's what you were exactly doing.
Out of context.
Why take it out of context?
Don't kill a random topic.
Okay, cool.